The project's goal to reduce the number of crashes and save lives. Right now, the Oklahoma Department of Transportation is holding a public meeting on what's next for this project that's been years in the making.
Yeah, K10's Bailey Bates, you are live in Calera. We're told the construction signs could go up as soon as this month.
That's right, LaSanne. The meeting is just now getting started. There's a pretty decent turnout here and people are still piling in, but this has been a talker for years now. And tonight at this meeting, people will be getting some final clarity of what they can expect before the project starts. They're calling it the Commerce Connection. It's estimated to be a 3-year-long project improving 4 miles of the corridor stretching from US 70 in Durant, 4 miles south through Calera. It will make US 6975 more like a freeway, creating those much needed on and off ramps. No more traffic lights that create traffic and cause accidents. They're also talking one-way frontage roads and adding a rail crossing to the 4 lanes of traffic. This is a huge step to improve the commercial corridor on US 6975. But this project comes with a hefty price tag, more than $150 million. $62 million of that coming from the Fastlane grant awarded in 2016. Now, like we said earlier, drivers will start seeing pit crews in the area and as well as potential lane closures coming up very soon. Very quick, y'all. Coming up on K10 News at 10, we'll hear from ODOT as well as what taxpayers feel like this project will do to the area. Live in Calera, Bailey Bates, K10 News.